Hi, today I'm going to be talking to you guys about Lois Ehlert. Lois was born November 9, 1934 in Beaver Dam, Wisconsin. She grew up in a small house with her mother, father, younger brother, and younger sister. Everybody in her home seemed to be making things, and Lois thought this was how everybody lived until she grew up to be an adult and realized it was rather unusual. Her mother was a talented seamstress and taught Lois how to sew. She also gave her bright pieces of leftover fabric. Ehlert's father was a woodworker who gave her scraps of lumber from his wood shop in her basement. An old card table served as headquarters for many of her art projects. This was a place where Lois could keep her belongings and art supplies without having to clean up after herself. She believes she started out with collages before she could spell the word or realize she was even making them. She uses simple art materials where she cuts and pastes. She uses an art technique called collage where she cuts out pieces of paper, fabric, and different objects and glues them to a backing. Ehlert creates art with scissors, paper, wire, textiles, and thread, and she even finds things on the sidewalk that she utilizes. Ehlert went on a scholarship to the Layton School of Art, which is now called the Milwaukee Institute of Art and Design. She worked in graphic design for a number of years. Later in her life and career, she earned a degree from the University of Wisconsin, but she did the art part first. Ehlert has been an art teacher and still leads occasional workshops. When she first attempted to illustrate children's books, she became rather frustrated with the limitations inherent in illustrating another person's story. Eventually, she did return to children's books, but this time as the illustrator, designer, and author. When she was 22 years old, she got an agent that did both trade books and textbooks. This firm still represents her today. Ehlert has been married. She got married in 1967 and later separated from her husband in 1977. It wasn't until her late 40s and 50s that she actually began to do the writing and the art and conceive her own books. Ehlert has won the Caldecott Honor Award for The Color Zoo in 1989 and has also won the Caldecott Honor for Circus and Color Farm. In 2003, the Milwaukee Art Museum honored the Wisconsin's natives' original artwork with an exhibit called Handmade by Lois Ehlert, Art for Children's Books. The American Library Association Notable Children's Book and Boston Globe Horn Book Honor gave her award for Chicka Chicka Boom Boom, as well as the Boston Globe Horn Book Award awarded Leaf Man in 2006. Today, Lois Ehlert cuts, paints, and writes from her home in Milwaukee. Some of her well-known books are The Color Zoo, Growing Vegetable Soup, Chicka Chicka Boom Boom, and The Scraps Book, which is about Lois's life, which I have right here. And then I also have provided a book called Teaching with Favorite Lois Ehlert Books. Gives teachers different ideas to use for her books. But today I'm going to talk to you guys about my favorite book by Lois, which is Chicka Chicka Boom Boom. In this book, she uses different color cardstock paper where she cuts out letters, and then with the coconut tree, she uses collage, like her most famous books. And she does the collage, and then she sticks the little letters onto the collage, as you can see, all the different letters that get to climb up the coconut tree. And like I said, she uses the bright colored cardstock as well as collage in Chicka Chicka Boom Boom. And that's all I have.